welcome to another Music Maker 97 walking tour. Right now we're in North Park Mall in Davenport, Iowa, and we are in front of Sears. Yes, Sears is still in business here. We're going to walk to the food court here. The Quad Cities Prayer Center, probably the most ridiculous place in the mall. Over here is 7th Avenue in what claims to be Montgomery Ward. Montgomery Ward actually used to be where Dillard's is now in this mall. Here's Von Maur. All decked out for the holidays. Lamar. That's the last anchor until you get to JCPenney. Here's Disc Replay. And the bubble tea shop. They have one in South Park. Between North Park and South Park malls, they both have about the same anchors, but with the exception of Sears. Sears and South Park used to be where Dick's Sporting Goods is now in South Park. Here's Payless. Pivot Sports over there. Then we get to go up this little double up ramp. Here's an alteration shop. And here's the Hallmark shop. It's not owned by Curlin's anymore. It's actually owned by a local Hallmark franchise group, Ryan's. Closed one in South Park. Blue 21 here. Here we have a massage place, and here's Express. And then there used to be a secondhand telephone shop. Here's a hair salon. And eyebrow threading, which is basically just a little pod in South Park, and there's Bath and Body Works. Over there's Torrid. And then we're coming up to Great American Cookie Company. Next to Dairy Queen and Orange Julius. There's Vitamin World. Dairy Queen over there. And that's like the lesser used entrance into JCPenney. Here's one of these shops that are only open during the holidays. No calendars, games, and toys. Now we're coming up to Spencer's. There's Spencer's Gifts. We have a sushi place here, and my favorite ice cream, Whitey's. South Park used to have a Whitey store, but not anymore. There's JCPenney, the only store in the mall with an elevator. Down there, we aren't gonna walk down there, but down there's like a tattoo shop and a soon-to-be Brazilian steakhouse. Here's Zales and Build-A-Bear Workshop. There's American Eagle. And here's Kitchens coming up next. Followed by the Children's Place. If I remember correctly, the Children's Place is actually where the Disney store used to be. Until the Disney store went out of business, and there was a couple different things until the children's place came in. Over here is Finish Line. Deck the Halls is a Christmas shop. And here's the Yankee Candle shop. Journeys and coming up here. This used to be Gymboree until it went out of business earlier this year, so. Yep, still got some fixtures in there. So down there's the food court, and straight ahead is the pathway to Dillard's, but there's also Victoria's Secret, Lens Crafters, Shoe Department Encore. All that stuff is down there. We aren't going to go down there. Here's Wetzel's Pretzels. And here is GameStop Things Remembered. And there's Subway. They used to be Made Right. And here's Barnes & Noble over there. Then we have a Villa Italian Kitchen. That actually used to be Sbarro's. Of course, Sbarro's closed down. And we have Subway and pizza shop. We also have a Chick-fil-A, Taco John's, China Max, and Charlie's Philly Steaks. I do not recommend Charlie's Philly Steaks. I do, however, recommend Chick-fil-A, which is where we're going. Anyway, here we are in line for Chick-fil-A. That's it.